The Portuguese Man O War, also known as Physalia physalis, is a fascinating and unique marine creature. It is often mistaken for a jellyfish due to its similar appearance. However, it's not a jellyfish but a siphonophore. This means it's not just one creature, but a colony of organisms working together as one. The Portuguese Man O War gets its name from the 18th century armed sailing ship which it resembles with its inflated bladder and long tentacles. Its body is composed of four separate polyps. The top polyp, or the sail, is filled with gas and allows the creature to float on the water's surface. This captivating sea dweller has an array of long tentacles that can extend up to 165 feet in length below the surface of the water. These tentacles are covered in venom-filled nematocysts used to paralyze and kill fish and other small creatures. Despite their dangerous reputation, Portuguese man-o-wars are not typically aggressive towards humans. However, they can deliver painful stings when threatened or accidentally touched by swimmers or divers. These stings can result in severe pain and even allergic reactions but are rarely fatal. Although they look delicate floating on top of ocean waves with their blue-purple hues catching sunlight beautifully, these creatures are formidable predators in their own right within oceanic ecosystems around warm currents like Gulf Stream or Mozambique Current. Even after death or being washed ashore, this marine organism remains venomous for some time, which makes beachgoers susceptible to stinging encounters unknowingly if they come into contact with them accidentally. In conclusion, while beautiful and captivating at first glance, like many things within our natural world, respect must be extended towards this complex colony organism for its potentially harmful defensive mechanism that ensures its survival amidst oceanic predators.